Ohio Fire Department put out a structure fire this morning at the $1 Emas restaurant. That's at the 2800 block of Goforth Road in Kyle. The business is a combination store and restaurant, and the owners lived in the building. One man was transported to Brooke Army Medical Center in San Antonio with burns to both arms. Everyone else made it out without injury. No cause yet of the fire.